Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install APK files on iPhone with AmS1gn. But before that, if you are new, please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you can be notified if we post another video. So without further ado, let's get started. The easiest way to download a file on iOS is downloading it on your App Store. But you can convert an APK file into ZIP or JR files by simply changing its extension. First, find an APK that you would want to install on your phone and try downloading it. So in this case, I would like to download an APK file of Instagram. So just find an APK source in your web browser and try hitting download. After downloading it, open the APK on files and then share to unzip. You have to rename the file to payload and modify the file extension from APK to IPA, then hit save. Click the file again and then share or open with the AmS1gn application. Once you're there, click install the application you just shared. And that's it! You just installed an APK file on your iPhone with AmS1gn. Thank you for watching, we hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to see more of this.